You guys ready to party with Brandtson? What? No? How many like free stuff? Who likes free stuff? I got some relevant magazine butts here. Who wants them? This side or this side? This side or this side? All right, man. All the way from Cleveland, Ohio. Come louder. Brandtson.
Thanks, you guys.
Wishing you the best of luck, child. Hope you make it, cause it's so important to you.
Thanks, you guys.
Thanks, you guys.
Check. Yeah, that's better. Thank you. They're saying they can't hear the drummer singing. Sing louder, buddy. No, you guys, is Cornerstone not fun or what? This is awesome. Kind of crept up on me this year. It's like, whoa, we're here at Cornerstone all of a sudden, but it's all cool. We'll be right back. Thanks. Thanks, you guys. We put out a new record since last year. So we're gonna play something from that. Woo!
Did everybody here see Dennis and Mars? Yeah, those guys are awesome.
Those guys are awesome.
Those guys are awesome.
Sums it up. That's all you need.
Cornerstone's a lot of fun because like people we see all over the country all year all come here. So it's kind of cool. It's kind of like a party. And like I'm looking around, I see a whole lot of people I recognize. And this has been kind of a weird year to be in Brandtson. Our van died. We had some money stolen. A lot of weird stuff happened. And a lot of people helped us out. So if any of you are here today, we just want to say seriously thank you, because we might not be here otherwise. Thanks.
Step out on the floor for weeks. to you for days. Let you pretend that it's all okay. Don't talk to me that way. Let you think my mind changed.
Thanks. What's that? Somebody's yelling at me. You guys having a good time, even though it's so hot? There's a lot less moving around this year, I think, just because it's so freaking hot. But that's all good, because, yeah, that would be bad if it just started. I'm gonna stop talking again.
play a few more songs. And I don't know if anybody's playing here until we're not. Whatever. I think we'll have stuff over there for sale. Anybody wants to buy any of our stupid records? Hello? This is another one. Sorry.
Hello?
This is another one off that new one.
Jealous of their little big beautiful good. Don't give it to all those boys and they say what does it kill you only makes you so good. We're all keeping something inside us that drives us, it's with us over the rest of our lives. Jump to them with cold feet forward. Don't give in to all the voices that are telling you about past failures and killing you. For you've had your chance to live. Are you listening? It's your chance to live, it's right before you. So put it down on paper, sing it out loud, loud. Lock yourself in your room, let come out. You're the fool you are. Jump in with both feet forward. Don't give in to all those voices telling you about past failures and killing you. For you've had your chance to live. They're whispering and you cannot win. As long as you're listening, if you're jumping in with both feet forward. Don't give in to all those voices telling you. Pulls me back to where I was, where I don't belong. Never take a second chance till you're breaking out. Around the circle back again, where as we start this over. Right now it's too big round. I think the second chance is that conversation to pulls me back. Here I am alone again with you. Another single second chance to break it up. Round this circle back again. Here we are, we start this over.
Thanks, guys.
So we're playing the Decapolis stage on Saturday, like around 4. So we're gonna try and play some different songs, not all different songs, but we're gonna try to do kind of a different set over there. So check that out if you guys are gonna be around. Who's that? Do you guys know who that is? Playing over there? Suburban Sound. They sound pretty good.
Ouch.
All right, let's play a song, you guys. We don't need to be in tune.
It's my best night. So look at me that way and say, yes, she'll say, boy, it's late. Thanks, guys. You've been eternal for me this time. Now I'm watching her walk away. Not like all the others, get lost inside your eyes, and it comes as no surprise. And still she won't believe me, she said it 100 times, but she'll just look at me and say, there's no point to argue, 'cause you knew it's when it's certain that it's true. Just wanna be wish I'd been through it. Come on, sunglasses and the radio on. I'm feeling good, just like I could.
Thanks so much, you guys. We got a couple more. Thanks for coming and hanging out with us today. A lot of fun. We want to thank Cornerstone for having us back again this year. It's a really a lot of fun for us to come every year, so thank you to everybody involved. We'll be right back.
Everything seems fine, but you know me better than I.
down myself, and I trust you more than I trust anyone else. The promise is broken, our promise is made, at least from what I've seen, it all fades away. Do you remember the time when you said you could see the world into my eyes? Try to let go, let us outside. Do you remember the time when you said you could see the world from my eyes? You don't know how I'm trying to let go, let us outside.
Thanks, you guys. We got some stuff for sale over here. Come see us on Saturday at Decapolis. Thanks.